29th Australian Convention of Magicians. Here, not only will you see amazing magic performed, but you'll also see collections, unique apparatus that belongs to famous magicians from the past. For example, this. Feather flowers, 60 years old, the last ever made by Horace Marshall, the man who was famous for making these flowers, when they were considered fashionable. Over here, we have a table, handcrafted by Jean-Eugène Robert Houdin, the father of modern magic, worth $25,000. But the piece de resistance of our collection this is a genuine Jeannie bottle. Found 2 years ago in the Baghdad sands, they believe it was 2,000 years old. More a piece of magic fantasy than magic history, but still, very nice and priceless. Oh, I'm sorry. I do have some tools, I can fix this. Sorry about this, I'll be back in a minute. Thank you.
Thank you.